like we're blocked. That type of security gate is powered by external power turbines. If we open the back panel,
overcharge
and disable the gate.
Preparing to jet out of here. We've got to stop them before they leave with our ARC tech. Check. There's someone else here. There's no way they're jumping our ARC fault. I'm gonna scare them off. Keep moving.
I'm getting a read on more security turbines. There they are. Heavily guarded. Be careful.
Doctor, the weird one. She knows something about the ARC fall and says it's important. ARC hunters! I think I know what came down in that ARC fall. If I am correct, it will likely be worth a lot of script to many. I can help you extract it, but be leery. It is a very dangerous object. Did you hear what she said? It's worth a lot of script! Get these shackle gates down so we can get in!
Receiving signals from more security turbines in the area. Let's shut them down. Just ahead. They also control the perimeter gates, so once we take those out, it should give Cass and Aaron entry.
They're coming through the bottleneck! Stop them!
Oh boy, they were waiting for us! Snipers! We got major trouble!
You're
set up a perimeter.
Get up.
Not sure what you did, but the perimeter security gates are down. We're heading in the back now.
Demolition time.
It's an Intelliton progenitor core.
I was right. We cannot let dark matter activate that device, or it is going to be a big issue.
Stop the arc hunters. Keep the progenitor core secured.
Ground shaking where you are? What's going on down there?
What is happening?
No, something activated the core. I'm going to try to take control of it, but you'll need to weaken it. The progenitor core is now dormant.
We are not able to make it to you, so you will need to bring the core to us. Be careful. It is infected with an artificial intelligence.
I'll keep it nice and calm so we can guide it out of here. But let's hurry. I'm moving the core up. Stay nearby and keep anything from antagonizing it.
Big trouble.
Looks like the core woke up the entire junkyard.
They don't want us to have this.
though. The core just opened the gate on its own. That means I don't have full control after all. We better stay close to it. I wonder if they're acting on their own, or if the progenitor core is telling them to attack. Not tell it to stop. The AI is taken over again. Kill the bots. It's siphoning its power through them. Unstable though, so be on the ready.
We're on the other side of this gate, but something is holding it closed.
Oh, come on. The progenitor core is holding that gate shut. You'll need to force it open.
Holy shit! I've never seen anything like this.
It is beautiful. The technological advantages it holds are limitless.
As are the financial advantages. I just can't believe...
No! Do not touch that! The core is drawing its last bit of energy from the appendages!
Be careful. These guys are tough as nails.
Thank you.
say it's worth Arkhold's script.
Without the artificial intelligence, it is worth as much as any other pile of metal here. But at least dark matter was here, which is terrific.
Yeah, that's great. Super excited about that. Son of a bitch! I thought my days of Ark chasing were over.